The pandemic is having an impact on college entrance and advanced placement exams. The SAT and ACT tests are being suspended until June. Anyone who registered for those tests will be receiving a refund. Now, advanced placement exams will be modified and given out online. So be sure to check with your child's school if you have any questions. The city of Las Vegas.